with the forward pogos, let's work on tall posturing, using our ankle to create some ankle stiffness and get a pop off the ground, trying to get up nice and high.